only way to fly, right? Private. Away from the hubbub of the public. No prying eyes asking wordless questions I don't feel much like answering. Now, call me crazy. You wouldn't be the first. But we need to centralize our operations, and that's why I've chosen this location. Well, okay, I didn't choose it myself, but I was part of the process. I mean, I got the memo. The Appalachians have long been a place where people can kind of disappear, whether on their own or with the help of someone else. So, why not the dinosaurs? Pull a few strings, grease a few palms, twist a few arms, and bang! Just like that, the Department of Fish and Wildlife has a new base of operations. Now, we'll need to hit the ground running if we're gonna have this place ready for something it hasn't dealt with in 65 million years. The bare bones are established. But before the ones covered in flesh and blood arrive, we'll need it fully functioning. Owen and Claire are already on site. They'll have more info for you. Dr. Dua will be coordinating your activities. And me? I'll be managing expectations and staying an arm's length away from the meatosauruses. Oh, wait. Arm's length is probably not the best choice of words.
We may need some additional hands on this one. Mr. Lambert?
Standing by and ready to go. Just give the word.
George Lambert is an expert ranger who worked with us in the islands and is now with the DFW. He and Owen will deal with the dinosaurs, while we address the facilities.
There are a number of animals from your previous captures that will be coming your way soon. Delays are unacceptable.
Understood. We'll start with the construction of animal enclosures.
We'll catch them, you keep them.
Transported. We have new arrivals that will need food and housing.
I'd also suggest keeping a close eye on these dinosaurs until they settle into their surroundings.
Lambert's right. They've had a taste of the wild. Confinement may not sit well with them.
Okay. We make no assumptions and pay attention to all the details.
Good. Remember, just like us, the dinosaurs are always learning.
And you need to keep that in mind as you build another dinosaur habitat. Safety first, for them and us. Get it built, then get the dinosaurs into the new enclosure. That about cover it, Doc?
Perfectly.
Thank you. Cannot reach asset.
I'm not sure I'll ever be fully comfortable at the park, but the lab coats want to make sure the dinosaurs are, so that's a job you should stay on top of.
The dinosaurs seem to be taking to their new surroundings. I want to make sure they are doing more than surviving, however. We need the animals thriving. As I'm sure you understand, our research is more valuable when we have superior specimens in their optimal conditions. So I want you to get a science center built and operational. This means more scientists will be needed, so build a staff center as well.
Ultimately, science is about the data we collect and analyze. Rubbish in, rubbish out. We want to avoid that at all costs, especially when you consider the investment that has already been made in these dinosaurs. The CIA wants results, and we're going to get them. Period. Full stop. End of story.
Lambert here. We could really use an expedition center. Get one built.
Okay, Dr. Dua and that guy Finch must be getting pressure from above, because they want more animals rounded up. Check the expedition map and dispatch a remote capture team to a hotspot. I'll do what I can on my end.
Okay, the good news first. We've been achieving some success with our remote capture teams, which means a steady supply of dinosaurs to our control center. Now that I like. Removing them from possible uncontrolled interaction with the general public is a 100% win in my book. Now to the bad news, which I always hate getting, but honestly, kind of enjoy giving. These animals are arriving with an unknown disease, and we've got to get a handle on it post-haste. That's management speak for PDQ, huh? Pretty damn quick. Dr. Dua?
We can diagnose this disease with scans from our mobile veterinary unit. We'll get it under control before too long.
That's good. Let's get to work.
Asset transportation in progress. Asset has been delivered. Delivery complete.
You have to understand something. Owen and I signed on to this project because we want what is best for the dinosaurs. Not for them to be exploited or engineered, hacked and spliced and compromised.
They deserve a chance at life as much as any other living creature.
Honestly, perhaps even more, as the miracle of science gave them a second chance.
So, do the research, find the cure, and then let's use it. Or the dinosaurs die. Again, and listen, that's not going to happen.
Dr. Dua, this is Lambert. I've just received word that you'd like us to increase our capture efforts. Can you confirm?
Yes, that's correct. We need to grow this facility, which means we need more animals. It's time to stress test our systems and make sure we're capable of managing both the science and our operations.
Understood. My teams are standing by. We still have a number of dinosaurs in the wild. Plenty of targets to bring in.
Assets. And yes, this will be an ongoing mission for us moving forward.
Transporting asset. Commencing asset transit. Confirming asset delivery. Asset transported. Thank you. Asset has been collected. Asset has been transported. Asset in transit. Transportation complete. Delivery has been completed. Thank you.
The dinosaurs are panicking, and that's making me nervous.
Assets in the air. Asset transportation underway. Asset transportation complete. Asset delivered. Asset has been delivered. Asset collection request received. Transportation underway. Delivery complete. To pick up the asset. Picking up asset. Acknowledging asset collection request. Asset requiring collection. Transit has commenced. Asset transportation underway. Asset. Asset transported. Transportation complete. Delivery has been completed. Confirming asset delivery. Commencing asset transit. Asset transportation in progress. Asset has been transported. Asset transportation complete.
Okay, we're making progress. But there's always more to be done. For you, anyway. Take this next objective, for example.
En route to collect the asset. Asset in transit. Transportation underway. Asset delivered. Asset delivery confirmed. Assets in the air. Delivery has been completed. Asset delivered. Thank you. heading to collect the asset. En route to pick up the asset. Asset being transported. Asset has been collected.